People are pissed because Facebook is removing the privacy option. Who can look up your timeline by name setting? Those who never had the setting enabled have already lost it, and those who have it enabled will soon see a message on their homepage announcing the removal. It always seems suspicious when a privacy-related feature suddenly disappears. But according to Facebook, you'll still be able to designate privacy settings, you'll just have to do it for each individual post. Also, apparently every post you've ever created will become visible unless you go into privacy settings and limit posts to whomever you're comfortable with. The blog All Facebook outlines this, so you can go check it out for yourself. As to how you handle this, my favorite suggestion is to ask friends and others to remove anything they may have shared about you that you don't want on the site. Hey Billy, I'm calling about a Facebook post you put up, I don't know, 2 years ago, August or something like that. It was me, beer hat, blow up doll, remember that? Could you remove that? Because this is Jim, by the way. Call me when you get this. Apparently, this all plays into Facebook's graph search, enhancing the ability to search all publicly available user information on Facebook by people, places, likes, interests, workplaces, and schools, etc. This takes Facebook beyond social network and into more bona fide search engine territory, and Facebook says, hey, it's just a better way to manage your privacy anyway. But have fun doing that every time you post and share something. As always, thanks for watching our videos. Like, share, subscribe, and check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday.